I'll lend you for a little time a child of mine, he said, for you to love the while she lives and mourn for when she's dead. It may be 6 or 7 years or 22 or 3, but will you, till I call her back, take care of her for me? She'll bring her charms to gladden you, and should her stay be brief, you'll have her loving memories as solace for your grief. I cannot promise she will stay, since all from earth returns, but there are lessons taught down here, and what the child will learn. I've looked this wide world over, in my search for teachers true, and from the throngs that crowds life's lanes, I have selected you. Now will you give her all your love, nor think the labor vain, nor hate me when I come to call and take her back again? Fancied that I heard them say, dear Lord, they will be done, for all the joy the child shall bring, for the risk of grief will run. We'll shelter her with tenderness, we'll love her while we may, and for the happiness we've known, forever grateful stay. But should the angels call for her much sooner than we planned, we'll brave the bitter grief that comes and try to understand. Convention was amazing. There were falls and attacks, obviously, but it's not the falling or the pain. It's not the attacking or the needles. It's the people who sit next to you when you fall and pick you up again. And there's the people that are holding your hand when you're hurting, and there's people when you're crying in the middle of the night who are always there for you and will never leave you. It's not about pain as much as it's about the people you love being there for you. Friends, I'll miss, but I'll get to see again that have changed my life in a way I can't describe. Only wishing I could keep them here forever.